If you like that video, be sure to give it a thumbs up and hit the subscribe button and check out our channel for more guitar-related content.